With Carrie Bolling, Nicole Cesa,
and
awesome.
My name's Cesa.
I tell you, Gary, when you take a look out across the course,
we have a new routine this year.
We do. So I don't know if you guys saw, but last year, Nicole and I actually retired from being Oracle. Mine is High Point. High Point's kind of like the local home track for MX Sports. So Nicole and I will be back working with Sadie. But really, we're traveling around the country in a different role. So this year, we will be our social media ambassadors, the official social media ambassador for Pro Motocross, which is pretty cool. And we're just as excited to have Sadie, who also has some experience racing too. So
now I get to do the boards, and I'm kind of taking their role, learning what they did, and just enjoying it, learning the new experience.
And how do you like them?
I love it. Yeah. So like Carrie said, doing a bunch of behind the scenes, really showing people what's going on in the races you can't attend or aren't able to watch.
Well, I'll tell you what, Gary, it's an absolute pleasure to have you up here.
Doing some live announcing and reporting. So that's new. That's really exciting. So
standout memories from Mount Moores.
Great. Keeps you out of the mud some, huh?
What was that?
It keeps you out of the mud on the track.
We'll be down here just as much still. That's what makes it fun.
Okay, guys. Well, thanks so much.
All right. Thank you. See you again.